You are good.
Had he not heeded God's call 42 years ago?
Had
he not surrendered his
will to his future,
his whole life to the fulfillment of God's plans, we would not have this church we now have.